During Hulk's photo op, leader controlled, Rick Jones touches Hulk's arm while trying to calm him down. Unbeknownst to the Hulk, Rick made his body overflow with gamma energy to kill him, which caused an explosion. Rick protected the people from the explosion but was mutated into an elongated form with extra arms and legs in the process.